Subscribe to our channel. Valid Trend. Thanks for watching. Expect more from us. Subscribe to our channel. Valid Trend. Thanks for watching. Islamization of Nigeria. President Buhari opens up. Hear what the president has to say about the Islamization of this country, Nigeria. President Muhammadu Buhari on Sunday declared that, contrary to insinuations in certain quarters, his administration had no plans to Islamize Nigeria. Buhari stressed that there was no credible fact to indicate that his administration was out to Islamize Nigeria. The president spoke through the secretary to the federal government SGF boss Mustafa while meeting the Catholic Bishops Conference of Nigeria CBCN in Sokoto. He noted with dismay that such negative propaganda and innuendos were being promoted by outsiders and finds narrative in the churches across the country. Mustafa blamed politicians for using religion as a tool to spread hate and division among the people. Hello. Islamization of Nigeria. How possible is it? What do you think? Please post your comments below. Also, subscribe to our other videos to make money online and don't forget to enable notifications from this channel. Subscribe to VALIDTRENDZ now. Thanks for watching. Expect more from us. Subscribe to our channel. Valid Trend. Thanks for watching.